body is even remotely intelligently designed. What's up with the appendix? A little finger deep inside your guts, just waiting to become infected and explode! And what about the human jaw? Way too small to accommodate all those teeth. Wisdom teeth? Freak teeth, if you ask me. And just look at what's below the belt. Whose bright idea was it to run a toxic waste pipe through an amusement park? Freaks. We're all freaks!
Say the exact same word, but either say, I'd like to order some ice cream, or I'd like to give your wife a private foot massage, just because you put the wrong accent on the wrong syllable. And we once thought we were some superior species because we stopped hunching over and walked upright. And now we spend our days using some glorified calculator with a screen and a keyboard to do all our work. And how do we sit? Am I right? Wait a minute. Are you really wearing that? You're a freak!
Freaks in the White House, freaks in the clean, freaks that make jump over in your dream, freaks taking twitching, causing soreness to the heart, breast, and shoulders, causing supernatural strength, so that even a strong man cannot hold down a small child
with pens and daggers.
Other witches have